Because democracy basically means government by the people, of the people, for the people. But the people are retarded. So let us say, government by the retarded, for the retarded, of the retarded.